Hey guys, welcome to Ride with Technicals. Today we will be discussing a pattern which is the rarest of the rare. But if you can spot this pattern, you can really make good returns out of it. This pattern is called diamond pattern. Let's understand this pattern first and then we'll see this pattern in real markets. A diamond pattern is used for detecting reversals. Once rightly identified, it is the most profitable patterns for using reversals for trading strategy. Diamond chart pattern is a rare pattern that looks similar to head and shoulders pattern with a V-shaped neckline. Diamond chart is characterized by four limited trend lines representing two support lines and two resistance levels, above which respectively connect the most recent lows and the highs. The price fluctuation initially widens and then narrows in the chart pattern. So this pattern is a combination of broadening triangle and symmetrical triangle. These patterns can come in the middle of the trend, but the returns are not so good. So before going into the example, let's quickly discuss some points on how to spot a diamond pattern. First, there should be a broadening in initial stages and converging in later stages of the pattern formation. Second, there should be at least two touch points on both the trend lines. Third and the final one, targets. Targets of the pattern is calculated using the width of the pattern. That is the maximum distance between the support and the resistance line. So this is all you need to know before spotting this pattern. If your plotting satisfies all the above points, then you have a really good candidate to trade. Let's now quickly run through some examples. The first one on your screen is Gas Authority of India Limited. The stock formed a diamond pattern near its lifetime high levels. The stock then broke down in May 2019. And from there, the stock slipped nearly 60% in the span of next 8 months. So as you can see, the pattern formation took 2 years to complete, but the target was achieved in just 8 months. Let's see the next one now. This is Biocon. The stock has diamond top near its lifetime high levels. The stock slipped nearly 30% in the span of 3 months. The last one on your screen is HDFC Limited. The stock formed diamond formation near its lifetime high in the year 2018. But this is a bit different from the examples we saw earlier. The stock broke its resistance line and gave 30% return in the next 6 months. The stock discussed previously was recommended on LinkedIn on 31st March 2019. So this is it for today. Please give your feedback in the comment section. If you want to stay updated with charts and would like to solve your own queries, you can join my Telegram group, Ride with Technicals. You can find the link of the group in the description below. Thank you for watching. If you have learned something watching this, please stay updated with this channel for further learnings. Thank you.